see you there. Well, thanks for coming into Dave's workshop. Today we're going to be working on birdhouses. As you can see, I've got my dimensions all made out on this external plywood. You can check out the measurements of that in the description below. But first things first, let's get our goggles on. When doing wood exercises, it's very important to be safety. Don't want to get any wood dust in your eyes. So let's just go ahead and get right into the cutting. When using appliances like these, it's so important to use safety first. But you know, the best way to learn is by me watching, so let's just go ahead and get straight into it.